So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome to the stage multi-platinum Motown recording artist Sylvester Potts and the Contours.
Look at the eye.
Some fellas look at the nose.
Some will look at the nose.
Some fellas look at the side.
Some will look at the side.
Some fellas look at the clothes.
Not me. I don't care if her eyes are red. I don't care if her nose is long. I don't care if she's underfed. I don't care if her clothes are all wrong, y'all.
Why? Oh, why?
I tell you why. First, I look at the purse. Pretty legs.
Some fellas look at the style that they have.
Say what?
Some fellas go for a waist that's small.
I don't care if her teeth are big.
Shoo-doo.
I don't care if her leg is a pig.
Shoo-doo.
I don't care if her hair is a wig.
Shoo-doo.
Why waste time looking at the waistline?
Why? Oh, why?
I tell you why. First, I look at the first side.
Shoo-doo-doo.
Shoo-doo-doo. Oh, yeah.
A woman can be as fine as can be, with kisses sweet as honey.
Honey!
That don't mean a thing to me if she ain't got no money.
If a purse is fat,
yeah, yeah,
that's where it's at.
Yeah, 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 yeah,
your face in the place. This next song we're about to do for you is a song we put in our repertoire. It's a tribute to the man who made it possible for us to sign with Motown Records. I'm sweet. I'm not only Miss Excitement itself, Mr. Jackie Wilson. Jackie was a friend and a mentor, and although he's no longer with us, his memory still lives on. Let me hit the guitar. That's what I'm talking about, Dave. Hey, you You know what we want to do for you? We want to take you higher. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? Are everybody ready for this? Well, all right then. Baby, your love keeps lifting me higher than I ever have been lifted before. So keep it up,
keep it up,
strength of my desire,
keep it up,
and I'll be by your side for heaven above.
Keep it up,
girl, you love. Baby, you
love, you love, you love,
keep
on lifting me,
keep on lifting me, higher and higher,
higher.
Baby, a long-hearted, broken heart, my closest friend is the one. But then you and he, soon, soon, soon depart. You know we never seen his face again. Oh, baby, you love.
Lifting me, higher and higher, higher. Your love keeps lifting me, keeps on lifting me, lifting me, higher and higher.
Red Rose Ballroom. How y'all doing? Okay, I know y'all didn't hear me. Wait a minute. Red Rose Ballroom, how you doing? That's what I'm talking about. These next set of songs that we are about to do was recorded by the next male vocal group that was signed to the Motown label right after the Contours. And I'm talking about none other than those Tempting Temptations. But wait a minute, baby, B5, baby, boy, you better look out, baby, cause here I come.
The way you do the things you do,
you make my life complete.
The way you do the things you do. I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the weatherman.
Don't leave me, girl.
Don't you know?
This next song was the Temptations' first Grammy. If you know it, sing along. Each day through my window, I watch her as she passes by.
There goes my baby. And
I say to myself, you're such a lucky guy.
Such a lucky guy. Such a lucky guy to have a girl like her.
It's truly a dream come true. Out of all the fellas in the world, she belongs to you, yeah.
But it was just my
Everybody having a good time? All right, all right. This next tune was written for us by Mr. Stevie Wonder. Yeah, it's written for the Contours. Written for us back in 1966. The song simply says, baby, when I do wrong, it's just a little misunderstanding. That's all it is. See, fellas, when you you know you've done wrong, we're gonna show you how to get on back home. Listen up.
Don't walk away crying.
When all along he knows he's wrong.
To be so hard on a woman that's trying.
I was so unkind to hurt you so. Going out of my mind. I just gotta let you go.
Baby, I can't let you go. I realize I hurt you so. That it just seems wrong that I love just a little bit.
Girl, you could be anywhere. He wouldn't care if he thought that
just
you needed me. Best part of the song, y'all. Best part of the song. See, I really get to know who loves who.
It's just a little misunderstanding, baby.
Now, ladies, listen up, now, ladies. You know when he does wrong, what do you say? He takes you to a jeweler and buy you the biggest rock in the place. What do you say about that, ladies? Huh?
It's just a little misunderstanding.
Oh, don't be shy. Tell him what you want, girl.
I can't let you go.
Oh, yeah!
I realize I hurt you so.
Yes, baby.
I love.
But if that don't do,
sure it can be me.
If that don't do,
it's just a little misunderstanding.
What you say he takes you to a...
Baby,
oh,
baby,
yeah!
I can't let you go.
He takes you to
I
a fur.
I realize I hurt you so.
I know y'all wondering, damn, it's too hot out here. I don't need
sure
a fur.
It can be me.
But if you ever have to come it's on up to Motown, darling, I suggest you're gonna get one.
Baby.
Get the biggest Demi Buff in the place. What do you say about that, ladies?
I realize I'm
oh, good coat for a good girl.
Surely can be mended.
Now, if those two
it's
things so don't
do,
diamonds and friends don't
do.
This next tune we recorded in 1964. It was written by Mr. Smokey Robinson. You see, this tune simply explains how an entertainer's life is while he's out on the road. You see, while we're out on the road entertaining audiences such as yourselves, we leave those loved ones behind. And you're gonna get that phone call, you know. She's gonna say, where are you? How long are you gonna be gone? I miss you. I love you. When are you coming home? Well, you know, I got that phone call. And I just want to take the time out and sing it to you, if you don't mind.
I called my baby.
How did you call?
I called her on the telephone.
What did she say?
She told me she was all alone.
What did you do?
I bought a ticket for the very next train.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Are you having a good time? All right, all right, all right. This next song was written by the man that makes everything right at Motown. We're talking about Mr. Stevie Wonder. And well, I'm going to tell you one thing. This song simply says this: if you love me, you'll sign, seal, and deliver it on a dotted line.
In the time of when he said goodbye,
ooh, ooh, ooh.
Now I'm
gave a lot of things in this old world, but it was nothing till I touched you.
Ooh, baby, here I am.
Folks, the Contours will be back in just a short while. Grab yourselves a drink, take a trip to the restrooms, make yourselves comfortable. We'll be right back. We're having a great time as well. We've been in Florida for a week, playing various places around the state. We are having a marvelous time. I just don't know why they couldn't do this in February, but hey. But we're delighted to be here. Thank you so much for coming out, and I just want to take just a moment. Let's please acknowledge all those wonderful behind-the-scenes people without whom a show like this could not be possible. Sound, lights, the wait staff, administrative staff. They are truly the unsung heroes of a performance like this. I'd like to also share a little bit with you. We're from Detroit, of course. We're one of the original Motown groups. Somebody clapping for Detroit, that's okay. Yeah, there's only a few of us left there now, so, you know, it's good. And in 1959, a young man by the name of Berry Gordy Jr. decided to take a shot at forming a record label in the city of Detroit. It literally became the shot that was heard around the world. He took talented kids from the neighborhoods, and he groomed them, taught them to sing, dance, walk, talk, present themselves, the polish of which you can always tell a Motown act when they hit the stage. And of course, these talented kids did a great job performing and recording, but it had to have great songs in order for that to happen. And for great songs, you need great songwriters. And one of the most prolific songwriters at Motown was a young man by the name of Mr. Smokey Robinson. Yeah. Smokey wrote songs for absolutely everybody at Motown, including the Contours. Two of the songs he wrote for them you heard on the first half of the show. But he was unique because not only he was a very talented songwriter, but he was also a talented vocalist and performer and recording artist in his own right. So we thought it might be nice to start this second half by doing some songs that Smokey wrote and recorded with his group, The Miracles.
If you walk out the building and you look on the ground, you know what you're gonna see.
Tracks of my tears.
Thank you.
Don't you wanna go? Hey, baby, you're no child. But don't you know I'm crying, girl?
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Folks, no Motown show would be complete without doing the most prolific male vocal group ever to record at Motown. We are speaking of those four bottomless men, the Four Tops.
Oh, baby, I love ya! Gotta have her! Listen up!
Baby, I need your love.
Although you're never there, I need your love, baby.
Your voice, I long to hear.
I need your love, baby.
Another time. another night.
I need your love, baby.
Girl, I long to hold you tight.
I need your love, baby.
Cause I'm so lonely.
Baby, I need your loving. Got to have all your loving. Baby, I need your loving.
Gotta have it.
To have all your
loving. Listen up. Some say it's a sign of weakness. For a man to beg,
I need you and I want you.
Then
baby,
wait, I'd
I
rather be
you and I want you.
If it
baby,
means having you
I
to keep,
you,
cause
baby,
lately I've been losing sleep.
Baby, I need your love.
Gotta have it.
To have all your love.
Baby, I need
it. Baby, I need your love.
Gotta have it.
To have all of your.
I miss that girl so very much. I remember all the good times we had. I remember we laughed, we loved. I'd like to tell you all about it. If you have a mention. She used to be everything to me when she was my girl. Held her near, told her how much I cared, and she was my girl.
Tell you that we're through, and that's why.
You're sweet,
you're sweet
as a honeybee. But like a honeybee sting, you gone and left my heart in pain.
All you left
was our favorite song. You know the one that we danced to all night long. It used to bring
sweet
memories of the tender loving that used to be. Now it's the same
old song, but with a different meaning since you've been gone.
Now it's the same old song, but with a different meaning since you've been gone. A sentimental fool.
Sweet
am I?
Memory.
You hear old love song and I want to cry. But the melody,
sweet
for haunting me, reminding me how love we used to be. I keep hearing the part that used to break my heart.
Singing never lonely,
darling,
breaking up there.
Now it's the same old song.
Break down and hear it.
Since you've been gone,
you
whoa,
gone.
It's the same
old song, but with a different meaning since you've been gone.
Is everybody having a good time? Yeah. This next song, well, let me give you a little bit about this one. In 1988, we went from Motown Records to RCA Records. And during the Dirty Dancing Tour, oh yeah, you know about that one. Yeah, made me Latimer. Anyway, during the Dirty Dancing Tour, we re-recorded this song. It's by Mr. Solomon Burkhill. And it simply says this, ladies. Now, I know that's your man. I know that's your man. That's your man. But let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. If he ever treats you wrong, you can come home and cry to me. Yeah! Oh! Ooh! When your baby leaves you all alone, and there's nobody to call you on the phone. Oh, you feel like crying. If you feel like dying, if you feel like crying, baby, come on, cry to me. Now when you're all alone, in your lonely room, I'm talking about you, and there's nothing but the smell of your own perfume. Oh, you feel like crying. Girl, if you feel like dying, if you feel like crying, baby, come on, cry to me. Well, nothing all alone. Loneliness, loneliness, it's just a waste of time. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. You don't ever have to walk all alone, just you. So come on,
come
take
on
my hand, and baby, won't you walk with me?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Now when you're waiting for a voice to come in the night when there is no one. Oh, you feel like crying. And if you feel like dying, if you feel like crying, baby, come on, cry to me.
You
ever need someone to love you, baby?
Cry to me.
You can come on home to me.
Cry to me.
Oh, cry, cry, cry.
Cry to me.
Yes, baby, cry to me. in the middle of the night, you can come on home to tea. Oh, we're not finished yet, y'all. We're gonna go on up to Stax Record Show.
Talking about. You love the
This next tune was recorded by us, the Contours, in 1988. It was recorded on Vestron Video and RCA Records during the Dirty Dancing Tour. You see, this tune takes you back to the time where all you need is the moon, stars above, a 1957 Chevy convertible with the top down, and your favorite girl, a street light on the corner, and a bass man doing something like this.
They sound great, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Would you like to meet the Contours up close and personal? Three people want to meet you.
They're having too much fun.
All the way at the far end of the stage, you have just witnessed a world-class lead singer and first tenor. Please make welcome Mr. Leon Franklin.
Thank you. Thank you.
And all the way over at the other end of the stage, this young man is on his second tour of duty as the lead singer of the Contours. He was the lead singer of the Contours when the record sold 10 million copies. We affectionately call him the Screaming Demon. Please make welcome Mr. Daryl Nunley.
Thank you very much, the Ballroom.
This next young man is not only a talented vocalist, he's also the choreographer of the group, so when these steps don't look quite right to you, you can blame it on him. He is basso profundo, which is Italian for I sing low, I sing deep, and I got a bald head. Please make welcome Mr. Kim Green. Now this young man has been entertaining audiences like yourselves all over the world for over 50 years. I said 50 years.
50 years, y'all.
Yeah.
Woo. Yeah. Yeah.
He was on the first record.
Yeah.
He was on the last record.
Yeah.
He was at the First Supper.
Yeah.
He was at the last.
Wait a minute. Where you going with this First and Last Supper, man? I'm not that old.
Yes, you are. All right. He's not that old, but he looks really good for 142, doesn't he? No. Now, folks, I'm not. I'm sure he's not ashamed to let me admit this. This December, this man will be celebrating his 72nd birthday. Yeah! And he still moves like a teenager,
thank
huh?
You.
Please make welcome my friend and mentor, the longest tenured member of the Contours and Motown Records, Mr. Sylvester Potts.
Thank you.
Now, the Contours will be out right outside the showroom in the lobby there after the show. They want to shake each and every one of your hands. They want to sign an autograph, get to know each and every one of you. And we have some CDs and pictures, and we'd like you to buy a whole bunch of them, okay? We don't really need the money, but our creditors, they need it really bad. So if you could. And for those of you men who did not put your arm around your lady during this romantic song, Kim's room number is 230, and he'll be there.
In the still of the
thank you.
Take us home. Take us home.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good history for you about the Contours. In 1959, we signed a recording contract with Motown. In 1960, we had our first record release. Yes. It was a tune entitled A Whole Lot of Woman.
Ooh, I love them big girls.
Yes.
I mean to tell you, I was so glad about it. I went to the record shop and I bought me a copy.
Well, I bought me one too, you know that.
You know I had to buy me one.
And I got mine. Yes.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we sold four copies. But 1961, we did a lot better. We had a tune called The Stretch. We sold 12 copies.
Yeah.
And we bought three apiece. Hey, but you know what? 1962, we finally hit the jackpot. We had our first million seller. But an incredible thing happened in 1988. The same song that sold a million in 62 sold 10 million for us in 1988. And it goes exactly like this.
You broke my heart, 'cause I couldn't tell. He didn't even want me around. But now we're back in this red room to let you know I can really shake them down. Do you love me? Come on! Y'all.
I can mash potatoes.
We can still do the twist, y'all.
I can do the twist.
Ah!
tell me, baby.
Tell me, baby.
Now, do you like it like this?
Do you like it like this?
Tell me.
Tell me.
People for the hardest working man in showbiz, Mr. Daryl Nunday.
Leon, did you have a good time, man?
Man, I had a beautiful time, Sylvester.
Kim, did you have a good time? Red Rose Ballroom, I had a damn good time.
Woo!
Daryl, did you have a good time?
Oh, man, I got to move down here.
Did all of you have a good time?
Yeah, and?
Well, so did I. And I'd like to tell you all about it. Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
The time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. I have waited for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.
I saw the writing on the wall as I felt this magical fantasy.
And with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could discard this secretly.
Oh yeah.
So we'll take each other's hand as we seem to understand the urgency.
And remember,
you're the one thing.
Whoa.
Because I've had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
So we just be afraid, don't let it go.
Take control.
Oh yeah, now.
And I know what's on your mind when you say, stay with me tonight.
Stay with me. And remember,
you're the one thing.
Whoa.
Because I've had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Oh, I had the time of my life, and I searched through every open door till I found the truth, and I owe it all to you.
Hey, baby. And I owe it all to you. Of my life, and I never felt this way before.
Never felt
yes,
this
I swear,
way.
It's the truth, and I hold it out to you.
Oh. I've had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before.
Never felt
yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Oh, I had the time of my life, and I searched through every open door till I found
and I owe it all to you. Owe it all to you. Owe it all.
You and you and you.
Time of your life, give it up for the Contours. The Contours, ladies and gentlemen, they'll be out in the lobby signing some autographs, taking some pictures. Don't forget about Soul Music Night, October 23rd, right here in the Ballroom with the Grammy Award-winning Delphonics, along with Sugar Bear Aiken. What a great show. Give it up for the band, too. They're doing great. Hey!